Teaching, to me, is one of the most important activities humans could arguably engage in. Teaching, understood as transfer of knowledge from teacher to students, constitutes only a part of this. Equally important is the intersubjective learning that takes place during the process of teaching, which essentially allows students as well as teachers to benefit in their own ways. As a teacher, I always persuade my students not to take anything at face value. Going beyond established patterns of thinking, and especially stereotypes, is the only way to find out the truth, the ultimate goal of science. A good educator should therefore show students how to identify and approach problems, but refrain from providing definite answers. It is the students who should find the answers for themselves and by themselves. I would like to take this opportunity and thank Professor Hans-Werner Hesse, my colleague from Government and International Studies Department, who has been instrumental in internationalization of our program. Special thanks go out to the community of practice and development of a teaching portfolio framework, which included scholars from 7 departments of the Faculty of Social Sciences, headed by our then Associate Dean for Teaching and Learning, Professor Atara Sivan. Dr. Tusha Chowdhury was a member of this committee of practice and my portfolio mentor at the Department of GIS. Finally, I want to thank my wife, who has always been the most supportive person in my career. Thank you.